Just in Costa Rican countryside here. I'm on a local bus through the country roads, which after a bit of a walk, I finally found the bus in a town, a village called Cacao. So I left Cacao and I'm on route to Grecia. The bus driver's aware that I'm getting off at Serpentarium, which is a snake farm. This bus is for the locals and quite remote, and it's cost 695 coronas. So just a bit over a dollar, like $1.10 in US. We're through another random town here, no idea where this is, but it's very remote here.